What's up, everyone? I'm Jake.
And I'm Jocelyn.
And we're back
with your Panther Talk. I got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Those were the best days of my life. Homecoming is quickly approaching, so let's take a look at your dress-up days. Monday, add it up for nerd day, students wear your tacky attire. Tuesday, surf's up for tacky twist day, bring all the sunscreen and Hawaiian shirts.
Wednesday, light it up for neon day, get out those yellows, oranges, and lime greens. Thursday, get ready to grow up with your class seniors, dress up as a senior citizens. Juniors, choose your occupations. Sophomores, dress in your college attire. Freshmen, dress as babies. Friday, show your class colors, dress in your class shirts.
Congrats to the top 10 homecoming class representatives. Homecoming preview night will be Tuesday.
With a new emphasis on technology this year, it only makes sense for the implementation of a school to accommodate these needs. Let's check on the progress of the new tech school. Savannah Brewer has more on the story.
That's right, Jake. The Brookwood community is filled with students who are eager to learn more about careers in the technical field. The new Career Technical Center will provide students with opportunities to gain hands-on experience in various fields.
Hi, my name is Dr. Tripp Marshall. I'm the assistant principal of Brookwood High School over the Career Tech Center Annex. When we move over to the Career Tech Center, we will have four classes there. We will have nursing and health science. We will have logistics. We will have culinary arts, travel and tourism. And we will have our modern manufacturing classes, which are really just state-of-the-art new programs that are this year being offered for Brookwood High School students.
Students and parents are excited about the new tech school and think that will have a positive impact on the Brookwood community. Several teachers have joined our faculty and staff here at Brookwood this year. Let's see what they have to say.
Hey guys, my name is Kelly Hubbard and I am the new assistant principal. I will be working with teachers directly with curriculum and instruction. I'm going to be working with Ms. Crawford with Adopt-A-School and working with all the different student organizations so that I can be with you guys and just see all the wonderful things that y'all like to do. I love all of you, and I'm going to be hard on you, and I'm going to hold you accountable, but it's because I want you to be successful. Yes, I love to exercise. I love flipping tires. It is, it's a great workout. If you turned on my music on my phone, it's going to be something like some Cardi B or something, I don't know. And I guess that's me in a nutshell. If y'all ever want to surprise me with a code red Mountain Dew to make me happy, you can leave that on my desk.
My name is Amber Sellers. I'll soon be Miss Clayton. I'm teaching health science with Miss Burnham, and I'm also going to be teaching workforce essentials this semester. I have two little girls, so I spend a lot of my time with them. I am a nurse by trade. I worked on the trauma surgical intensive care unit at the hospital for the past few years, and I designed baby clothes for a smocked online boutique. I think that students may be surprised to find out I'm really outdoorsy. I like to hunt and fish. I grew up here, so that was in my upbringing. If I had a title in high school, I think it would be Miss Overachiever. I was super involved. I have a lot of teachers that taught me that are still here today, and I think they could attest to that.
I am a supervisor over four employees. As you know, the school has 1,000 plus kids, and it takes a lot to run the school as far as custodial. With a big campus and all the rules that the state have come as far as keeping lockdown and things that have been happening in school, we're doing our best to keep our schools more safe, and that falls a lot of it on my shoulders, and I take my job quite seriously.
Along with several new teachers, Brookwood also has a new cross-country team. Reporter Lauren Hamilton has more on the story.
Recently, there has been a lot of new changes to Brookwood High School, including the start of a new cross-country team, thanks to help of Mr. Bray and visual arts teacher Ms. Humphreys. Ms. Humphreys is not new to the sport. She has been active in 5K runs and running on her own.
I'm Ms. Humphreys, and I'm the visual arts teacher, and I'll be coaching cross-country this year. But I do my own running and do trail runs and things like that. I think it's going to open up a lot more opportunities for student athletes as far as the cross country, and I think possibly even starting track and field next year.
I'm looking forward to getting to run because I just love it. I'm not really good at any other sport. There's no stress on being the fastest or like being in first place.
I think they'll learn a lot about themselves and how far they can push themselves and what they can do.
It looks like the new cross country team will provide a lot of opportunities for students this year. Welcome to my house,
baby, take control now. The Panthers' first attempt to defend their home field fell short of expectations with a loss to Northside 41-14. A bright spot was Ethan Armstrong's performance, where he threw for a touchdown and picked up another on the ground. The next challenge for the Panthers came with a road test against Bryant. The defense held strong throughout the game, but offense was plagued with overturns, which hindered their performance. The Panthers fell short of victory 24-6. As a team, the Panthers have a total of 498 rushing yards and 312 passing yards. Passing leader is quarterback Ethan Armstrong with 296 yards with one touchdown. Rushing and receiving leader is Khalil Warren with 200 rushing yards and 97 yards receiving.
Not all stars live in Los Angeles. Brookwood has its very own stars roaming the halls. Let's take a look at the celebrity lookalikes. Jake, we gotta close.
I'm Jake.
And I'm Jocelyn. And this was your Panther Talk.